This is the entrance to the Bamboo Wing restaurant.
Bamboo Wing.
I really like how they have these little pools right up next to the water that's outside. Very nice here, very beautiful, very nice. Okay, so this is the first course at the Bamboo Wing. It's called Su Su with fried garlic. Let me just stir this up a little bit. I see the garlic. Okay. Su Su with fried garlic at the Bamboo Wing. It is good. It's warm. I like. They tend to not really heat this up, but look at that. Put some right in the bowl. That way I can work a little better. Su Su with fried garlic. The garlic tastes so good. Very nice, and I love garlic, so I really like this. Nice, crispy, fresh vegetables. I don't know the English interpretation of su su or fried garlic, but this stuff is great. Really crisp, fresh, crunchy. Not crunchy, crunchy, but you can tell the freshness by the crunch. So good. So the other food has arrived. Beef fried rice kimchi. Angus beef tenderloin. Something with mustard sauce. Alright, so let's dive into this fried rice kimchi. Beef fried rice kimchi. Beef fried rice with kimchi. I'm gonna just take a couple spoonfuls and add it to my bowl. It looks delicious, smells delicious. Okay, just a couple spoonfuls. Here we go, the beef fried rice with kimchi. It smells like kimchi. There's a fly footing around here. Okay, so here we go. Very tender. Meat's very tender. And the kimchi is really not overbearing, not really strong. I mean, you can taste it from the vegetables, but if you grab a spoonful or a chopstick bowl of things, you don't get full amount of kimchi. So it's very nice. Cooked very well. The rice is nice. Not sure what kind of rice this is, but it comes out great. I like it a lot. And again, the vegetables are really crisp. Sign of freshness.
I believe kimchi is spicy, so I do spicy aftertaste. I like it. I plan to come back here again. So yes, I would get this again. Angus tenderloin beef rolled up in something with vegetables and the mustard sauce. So there it is. I'm a little afraid to bite into it, but it's supposed to be beef. Tastes like beef. It's tender. I'm not sure if you can see things based on the shade in here, but it looks like a grape leaf. The meat's rolled up. It has something in it. Some type of vegetable, maybe possibly onion or... But it is very tender. And there's a mustard sauce. Let's see. I have no idea. I don't think I've ever had a green mustard sauce, but we'll find out. Very nice. Surprisingly, very good. And the mustard sauce is really not overbearing at all. I like it. Tastes great. Well, I'll say I'm going to finish up here. Well, I'll see you next time.